Good morning, it's me Naresh. Today I wanted to do four dishes. First dish is pulut, glutinous rice. Second is coconut rice. Third is coconut laddu. Fourth is coconut milk. Okay, let's go to pulut, glutinous rice. Okay, first you need 1 cup of black sugar and then 1 cup of milk, coconut milk. Third is coconut flakes. And then you need some of Himalaya salt. And then as usual, this is the pulut rice. And then you need some of the water, and then two pandan leaves, and then you need the banana leaves, glutinous rice, and add some with milk. Just pour it. And then add some salt, just some only. Mix it with it. Okay, just let it soak for a few minutes. This 1 cup of water, I mean spill some of the water, just pour it. Okay, just take the 1 cup of black sugar and let it eat it for few seconds, then pour it slowly. It's okay, let it just become. Go to the second part, which is cooking pulut. The banana leaves, just put it on it slowly, keep it slowly. Okay, just we need to cook this for 10 minutes. I don't put the down leaves, I mean banana leaves, just put it in here. Okay guys, I'm going to take some coconut flakes and then to put inside the black sugar. The as you can see, look at the color of the coconut flakes. It turned to the brown color. This is called inti. Okay guys, as you can see, this one become thicker. So I'm going to take out it. Okay guys, as you can see, this is the cooked pulut ready, coconut rice. Okay. Now we're going to do second dish, which is coconut rice. So we're going to need Astapora Tira powder, 2 chilies, mustard mix, curry leaves, cashew nut, and then coconut flakes. And then this is the sum of the oil. Any oil, if you have coconut oil, you can use it, or you can use normal oil for coconut rice. And then, as usual, some Himalaya salt. And then this is the biryani rice cooked biryani rice mixed with urad dal. The oil, we also can use coconut oil for this or any oil. You just put some mustard mix onto the. Just finish everything, just put all the cashew nut and then 2 chilies. And oil is very, very plenty. And we're going to put the coconut flakes on it. Okay, I think fully done. And just put the biryani, cooked biryani rice. That's all. It's a very more than enough. Just mix it. This one you can use for lunch. You can eat for breakfast. It's your wish. Put the Astapora Tira powder. Just put a bit. Actually, we can use the baker for easy part, but we are the one. This one look very clean, hygiene. As you can see, I just put the curry leaves on it, and then the cooked coconut rice is fully done. Now is the third dish. So the first ingredient for that is coconut milk, then a cup of brown sugar, because we don't want to use normal white sugar, because brown sugar is more healthier than ever. And this is coconut flakes. And then cashew nut, then butter, but you can also use ghee. And then this is cardamom. I just added some butter, the water, and then add with the coconut flakes on it. Just put it. Okay, sorry. Okay, just keep it in one place and soak it very well. This is the coconut laddu. I'm going to put some cashew nut on it. Just going to put it, mix it very well. I'm going to put cardamom on it. So as usual, just mix it very well, and then add some coconut milk just for it, and then add some brown sugar. You must cook well, but not overcook. You must be well cooked only. As you can see, I just cooked well, very well. So I got to do the, look at there. It's not oily, okay? It's a bit oily, but it's okay lah. Boleh only, okay? Coconut milk. Because we need water, right? So I use coconut flakes plus with some water. So now I'm going to blend it. Okay, look at here, fresh coconut milk. So as you can see, I just filtered it with ice. As you can see, I fully done the dishes. And then this is the coconut laddu. This is pulut. This is inti. This is the coconut rice. And this is the for the drinking part, coconut milk, coconut. And then coconut water. So it's a full healthy meal for breakfast, either your lunch.